really do this too much, but I'm gonna get back on right on Mixer. So yeah, like I said, I don't really do this too much. Let's get it on. He's looking good. I'm trying to figure out how to save this bad boy after I get done. What is we doing? There's another tomb? I thought I already finished this. I think I'm going back to town. I guess I'm not. I'm gonna talk to you. Talk through the mud. Oh wow. I think there's Tomb Raider doing it. Saying keep up.
Jonah?
We're downstairs.
What y'all in here doing? Making Google eyes at each other. Downstairs? Where the down?
Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials.
Don't get involved with me. Oh, look, see?
I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Stop playing. Just for me. It involves rolls and jumps. Oh, no, come on. Jump back up. Oh well. How you die? How I die here, but I started. Why am I always full of this stuff? I thought I saw it. Anyway, I've been doing a stream on, not on YouTube. Rich. I've never posted up on YouTube. Oh, this might have been. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Better move fast.
Thank you.
I killed the eels before, so how come? I don't really feel like they're as threatening as the piranhas. You know? Like I said, if I'm just looking at them. Figure out if our animation was different every time. Come on, stay out. Tackling with an eel loose.
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah?
Man, Jonah, don't get kidnapped, bro. I mean, you can blame it on Lara.
Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top.
Why is there so many spiders up here? The jade ore. Why did you miss it like this? Okay, well, I'm glad I came back and get some money. I have plenty of money. Can't stand up yet. For the trials. Whack.
Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
Jonah getting wet with a new lady for me.
What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right.
Where did I get another gun? Where did I get that's the gun I had before. Yeah. I know you get an up thing for making it all upgrading up one whip. I don't think I'm really gonna be hunting anything right now. Great. Mess around with this perception. I don't even really fuck with perception. Need to upgrade stuff just to get rid of some of these. Just to clear out some of the inventory. I got full inventory. Acquire more, and that's kind of, I need to keep acquiring stuff. Oh, that's better than my other thing now. Alright, let's get it. A suppressor? Wait, that's a hold on now. Well, this is getting better. I'm watching you sit down. Is that what I saw? Yes, that's a twig. Felt like it was a box or something. Survival cache around the corner.
The world around them began to crumble. The people decided to move. The artifact entrusted to them urged them to travel south, lest it be seized by their enemies.
There's contraction
still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms.
I know. And still working. What is this madness? I did want to see if she's gonna grab down, not fall all the way off. Rude. I guess that little knife was shut down. Supposed to be going this way. I just figured it. I just start moving where I could. Cause why not? Get us a wall rest, especially. Oh, come on, what was that? That's a shot. That's why I did that size of one. A wall.
Get up higher.
Almost a climb a wall. And rotate. You gotta think. Huh. And pay attention to it.
Thank you. more sails.
Okay, to jump in. I'm not on this.
Too worn to hold the door. Oh, damn, that won't work. Gotta be a way to keep that door open. Hold.
Down here.
Do not hide good food from guests, because it will turn into worms.
That's the whole point of having good food.
Just got to keep climbing. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. One more climb.
Thank you.
Jonah, I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. Paititi flourishes under the watchful gaze of Yaskar Yahweh and his council. The city grows. Temples are built. The people are peaceful, prosperous, and content.
Like a dog pop on the influence of a drug and shit, you know? Or you don't know, but very weird gameplay mechanic. How much it take to do one? Three? Better buy that one early, y'all. Buy that skill where you don't fall down early.
The view up here is amazing. The Hidden City must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn.
Take a picture, babe. How about two of them things, Jonah? one available, which is gonna do nothing for me. Wait, that's already acquired. I was about to say, hold on now. This is a waste. I need 3 skill points for that joint. 3 for that. Get it. Get the one. Falls and drops, whatever.
To be more careful.
Then what? Jumping in the smack and grapple on shit?
I can't stay here.
Oh. Well, goodbye.
Can't stay here. It's giving way. That was close.
You're always close except when you think about how the hell am I gonna get back. Yeah, I'm about to say, I'm about a third of the way through the game, not this. Now I wish I had backtracked this. All it took to roll out the city and killed a couple people. Oh shit, nobody bite.
Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye.
Thank you. Maybe it's just a rest in there.
I can't carry anymore. Hello? Had to put the last remaining mule down yesterday. Broke its leg. Shame. Terrible shame. But I think I found it. Came across an abandoned village that simply must be Z. If only Father were still alive. I'm resting here for the night. Tomorrow I'll begin a thorough investigation of the site. The world will know a Forset discovered the lost city.
Why do I hear you tearing?
Who's that?
Almost.
Hello? Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
You speak English, partner? Some old native people. Why don't you like your mama, Saturday?
Who are you? What's your purpose here? I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? Glad you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli. Get this woman some clothes. Uchu, keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu.
Who the Jesus?
Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, ma'am. There was one thing this morning.
Look around if you wish. I will be in the market for some
talking to me. Where you done went, now?
Hey.
Because I'm about to get the birds to start robbing people in this thing. I do.
So, This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest.
Yeah, how can you still have these hidden cities with all our modern technology? I wonder. I mean, we already see that island where Buddy gonna get stabbed. Buddy got stabbed up. Okay, so that's the difference. If you rumbling through the foliage and stuff, they really don't, survival caches don't really be in the bushes. So if you like running around in this foliage, then the, Tina. Oh, that's why I couldn't see it.
Careful, friend of Unuratu. The Jaguar warriors. Don't get too close to them. They are always watching for rebel activity. And they have no mercy.
Somebody speaking white person's in.
Should be helpful.
Where is the fire?
Yeah. Mama says it upsets the waterfall's waka if I play in the cave. She just thinks it's too dangerous, even though there's all kinds of neat stuff in there.
Alright, waterfall waka.
Born to famine, raised in rebellion, orphaned but never alone, he rises as the sun. November 30th, 1603. With a local man as a guide, Lopez, the soldiers and I set out from the city before first light, just as well as a terrible flu began to spread through the population. Lopez is convinced his artifact does not lie in the city itself, but somewhere just outside. I asked if it was not somewhat hypocritical to enlist the help of those loathsome people. "Do not loathe them," he said, "any more than you would these molosses. They are all creations of the Lord our God, as are we." I told him I was stunned to hear him speak in this fashion, but he took my hands and we prayed. The energy of his faith ran from him to me until I felt the chains of doubt fall from my heart.
I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't lie about it.
I can see him. Even if no one else can.
Why are you running through my cops for crotch, partner?
Beautiful.
Will you trade? Please. I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course. They demand half of all profits earned on market day. But if they think I tried to short them...
I understand.
Thank you, Ishiki. Will you trade then?
Come on now. Some expensive pieces. I also have some expensive pieces.
I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. I'm always ready to trade.
I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by Unuratu.
Oh, you are the queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you?
Okay. Now that right there is good.
Here you go. The gods favor us both.
I can pick up more everything.
I await your return.
I ain't coming yet. Why have we not found the camp yet?
This cultist waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies. Sacrifice a god? The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him.
Huh?
That's Dr. Dominguez. Ma'am.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation!
soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Really?
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain. Last warning.
Go.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
All I want to do is find a place to stay.
Yeah.
This depicts the story of Viracocha, the father of all creation. He formed the heavens, the earth, the sun and stars, the moon, time itself, and all living beings, including the other gods. At first, Viracocha was considered to be the supreme god of the Inca, but with time, that honor passed to his son, Inti, the god of the sun. Still, Viracocha retained his link to the sea. His name literally means fat or foam of the sea.
So I didn't drown.
A heavy-breasted woman wearing serpents around her waist. This is Coatlicue, whose name literally means skirt of snakes. She's also called Tetioinen, the mother of the gods. She gave birth to the moon and the stars and had over 400 children, including the sun god, Huitzilopochtli, who was also god of war. In addition to being a mother, she's seen as the devourer of all that lives. It's said that she was herself sacrificed to bring about this current age of creation.
Someone's taking this old walkie-talkie apart. Were they making an attempt at reverse engineering, I wonder? I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him.
Alrighty, people. Experiment that didn't amount to much, so you can come back and holler at me on Twitch.